So, there we go. And we're back. Now, let's see. Right. Construction. Water is missing. Well, you are ghouls, you don't need that much water. There are priorities. Scream. Machine guns are silent. Let's see. Concrete floor foundations. Yeah, that's enough. Let's go here and these metal floors. Floor, steel floor. This. Huh, fine. Let's see if we can do this. This. And here we go. Collect back. Goodbye, little sign. You'll be missed. Alright, so this is gonna be our farming place. So, let's see. Food, resources, food. No, miscellaneous. Garden plot. Gonna put a little garden here. Alright, so. Can they click together? No. Alright, I'm gonna harvest
there. Seems to be growing well.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
And I'm just gonna replant it. Don't worry, bro, you don't have any work right now. Boss is here. First, I'm gonna plant all the mute fruits here. The most valuable ones. They are. No. Come on. And then the other one, I'm gonna have potatoes. And then I'll put the third one, I'm gonna rip that from the ground. And there, we're going to have corn. And I'll have glue then.
forever.
And carrots, because carrots heal a lot, from what I gather. For now, we're just gonna plant you here, all willy-nilly. For now. Alright, and we're gonna grab a garden plot. And you can have your little garden right here. What the hell? There we go. Perfect. And there, we're gonna plant you guys. And here, we're gonna be hidden from radiation rain. The guy can water you. Not like a boss. And we're gonna put some carrots, like, here. And I have a better idea. Also, we're gonna put fence around it. Fences. Junk fence, wire fence. Yeah. How does this work? Is this just a post? Yeah, this scrap. Scrap it. So it looks like this. But there's no pretty fence, no. Has to be like this. Fine. Junk fence. Ah, those are big fences. Where are the small, you know, picket fences? Where are the shit? Ah, maybe decorations. Floor? No. And what's this? That's an ashtray. Okay. And it just produces light. Nice. I think I'm gonna make a doghouse for the guy. Wow, look at this. High schooler. Oil lamppost, so it doesn't take energy. Meat bag, fucking great. Cages, crafting, stores. Whoa. Stand armor shop. Second access. All right. Happiness is going down. Good. Hope they die. Decorations for structures. Has to be structures. Concrete. Metal. Walls. Maybe there's a... No, there isn't. Never mind. Roofs. Nah, there isn't. It has to be here. Wire fences are shit. Maybe at the end they'll... No, where the fuck are they? What the hell? Where are those white picket fences? I know I saw them somewhere. Wood. Maybe here. Wood walls. Miscellaneous, probably. Ah, here we are. Alright. Now we're going somewhere. Oh, look at this. You can see. Wait, while I'm here, maybe I could just post a fourth one. Food. You know, just place the last one here. Because this is a small place, so area is at the premium. Wow, I cannot move. Nice. Not. There we go. Look at this. Perfect. I'm gonna put a small wow, shitty. Oh, this looks like okay, but see, that's better. Oh, this one looks fine. So people don't jump into our food supply. Come on, please, Link. No, you won't? Fuck you then. No. Because see, it sticks to the wall somehow. Or is it that it sticks to the edge of this, no? No, it sticks to this hole as well. Nice. I seriously think I should just put an iron fence and be over with it. What the fuck is your problem, fence? Oh, come on. What about this? No more area? No? No? Oh, here you went. Ah, it goes over this. Fuck that. This? Nah, I'm sticking to the wooden ones. Fucking them. Should I just put the large one here? There we go. Damn, it looks ugly as fuck. This one looks okay. Why are they all so small? That's what she said. Oh well, free XP, who cares, I got wood. Here. There we go. So people can, I can like block this off so it doesn't go into the farm. Yeah, actually like this. Only here. Anyway, back to food. I have where is that McCready looking motherfucker? Yeah, I know who that is. Command. You are gonna harvest.
Got it.
Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna put a bit more plant food. And then take care of the water. Corn. Mute fruit plant. Razor grain. I should probably plant that as well. What was that? I think I saw something skedaddle. Perfect. Because I need those fuckers. I'm gonna put a few potatoes. Why are there different potatoes? Oh, that's how they look. Huh. But I always keep. There we go. And plant carrot here. I got a few corn. Corn. I can plant more corn. Make it cornier. Is this floating? Do I have to remove this? Because it's working fine here. Why does this look like it's floating? Because it is. Fine. The fuck are you? And so what can I make for water while people are bitching? Water pump power produces 10. Water purifier. Well, we have some water here. Oh, there it is. This, it's not enough. Into this puddle, no? Industrial water purifier. I'm just gonna put another one of these for now. Now, shut up. I'm gonna store it because I'm gonna be using it. Can I take this from the. No? Ah, I can. Oh well, come on, come on. Okay, why won't you? Oh, you little bastard. Come on, come on. Wait, is this? I think this one is in the way. You here? Let's see now. Yeah, I think that one was in the way. Can't I zoom out? Wait a second. Whoops. That was something wrong. I did a stupid shit. I have to fix it. Well, I'm a dumb. Okay, at least I could repair it quickly. Wow, seriously? See, why won't it fit? It's not angled differently. Yar! There we go. Okay. Now that that's set up, this little garden, we're gonna plant some shit inside. See, what the fuck is this? Look at it. Oh my, why? Is there some shit below? Yeah, there's this shit, no wonder. Back with you. Fine, you're gonna stay like this. And I'm gonna put a... it's a wooden. Right. Where are they? They are here, I think. So... this... yeah, I'm gonna put them like this. Maybe a small gate. Probably under walls. No, then fences. No, that's a huge fucking no. Maybe here, wire. No, wow, wire is shit. All right. So like, I'm gonna put a pull lamp here, just so. This wall lamp. Or maybe that oil lamp. So this needs power. Oil lamps, I don't think they need to. Because I have permanent oil power from what I've seen right now. Were they on decorations? If they were, perfect. This is also a giver. See, just so we can have some... wow, I can place it anywhere, what the fuck? That changes a lot of things. Alright, so anyway, what's this? This is this. Alright. Let's see, do I place a floor or do I place a base? I can't, huh? Yeah. Alright, so. I'm gonna place bases here as much as I can. And then we're gonna see. Alright. Need to plug this away. Plug this off. Boom. Boom. There we go. but I can't plug this shit. I can just put a floor over it. Yeah, metal grating over it. Beautiful. Is this? Never mind. Good. Can anyone jump on this? An enterprising raider. Okay, so that's closed off. Yeah. This is gonna be the edge here. The edge, the ending. What? Nothing? And I have an idea. Whoa, what's this? Beautiful. I can put edges inside. Come on, come on. Just no. Who's calling me? Oh, look. Slyo. Well, Slyo. I'm calling you from the past. Does it feel? Na 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 na. Can't talk, man. Let's see. This is here. Yeah, I'm gonna put a little. Can one even fall through this? No. Yeah, they can. Let's see. I'm gonna put a concrete wall. Ain't no one going past through here. Where's that curved wall? Have you been to Red Rocket? They have curved walls. Curved walls. Maybe I'm gonna take this one. What, I can't do shit? Where's that sleek wall? Yeah, this one. Oh, it blocks it up beautifully. Alright. Grew delicious. Wall. Miss. This one there. Still don't get how this. Can I jump over it? No, perfect. And I'm gonna put the turret here because fuck you visitors, we don't want any. Yeah, I wanna see how this looks from the outside. Oh, and the guard here, beautiful. Is this even using this connector that I built? Let's see. And you cannot jump. Good, it's blocking. This shit would be shooting at you all the time. Yeah, this is good. Actually, I'm also gonna put another one Misk. Come on. Yeah, this shield. Fuck yeah, now this looks good. Oh, wait a minute, it's just a phone slayer. I'm recording this stupid shit. And now you're gonna hear it. Let's see. No. Alright, this is built. Who is summoning? What I want to know is this thing connected to it? It is. Beautiful. It's a sensor here. Just scans everything. Alright, the garden plot is here. I'm gonna move the water, one of the water ones. This one's. What the fuck was that? Requires corn. Corn, what the fuck? Store. So there was. There's invisible leftovers here. Probably the mechanical. What? I can set up dog. Oh, that's a door. Look at it. Oh my god. Alright. Water. The guy who works in the plants is bound to need this. What? I cannot pump from the fucking hell. From below the concrete, no. Let's see water production. Water pump powered. Pump from where? Well, it can pump from anywhere, beautiful. But not from here apparently. I'm gonna put it somewhere. Anyway, we need beds. Is there any way to put slopes here? Let's see. I know, so it's just slopes down. I know there are like stairs, mini stairs. I can put those, but you know, let's see these small ones. You know, oh look, stairs, cute. So I can just stick those here. But anyway. What are you doing here? That's not your post. Alright, I think that side is pretty well defended. Well, this person has not moved. Wow. They have not moved. What champs? Concrete roofs. What the hell? No, because it doesn't fit there. Can you fit outside, like from the front, and put a turret on it? Holy shit. Holy shit. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna put a better turret on it later. I don't need now. Alright, this one's on this side. Click, click, motherfucker. Yeah, ain't no one gonna be welcome here, fuckers. Let's see. Maybe I could put this on the roof and put a settlement. I now want to find a place for them to stay. I was thinking of putting a settlement up top. Unassigned settler. Hello.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Battered fedora. Tipping intensifies. Fuck it. Command. I swear there was another Kato here. In fact, it was. There was. I probably picked it up. Maybe it was one of those bugged ones. Who knows? See this bullshit? It's disappeared here. To the other side. This. I mean, there's sanctuaries like right there. So I'm defended, but that side. They were raiders there. So now I'm thinking. Maybe I should just continue branching of the south, because I mean Concord's there. There was a Deathclaw right there. That's not something I wanna repeat. Oh, look at this. Goodbye. 30. I'm gonna remove this so my snipers have clear shots. Not taking any chances, motherfuckers. I was not born yesterday. Clear every bush, burn everything, and then we'll see. Oh, hello, Mr. Truck. Get the fuck out of the truck. I love it when you drop it. I'm trying to get on the fucking door. Man, I love it so much. Alright. And this is insane. I'm gonna start at the gate because that's most straight. Look at these beds, Jesus Christ. In the most straight. I'm gonna give her. I assigned her, so it should be fair. I give her bed. I think I give these beds. Wow, this one's dirty. Scrap that shit. Just to have a clean bed. Yeah, fuck this. You don't deserve it. There we go. Concrete floor wall. Let me just, let's see, it goes, what's the angle, capiche? I'm just gonna be a bit weird, to build. Let's see, how does this work? Close the fucking gate! A bit levitationally. Stay here, I'm gonna destroy. Whoa, nice fuse. Alright, so this is destroyed here. Let's see what I can clean up. My power armor is a bit exposed here to raiders, and we don't want that now, do we? I can destroy this. Anything I can destroy here? No. Why is there so much? Why can't I go up to here? That's strange. What the fuck are you doing here? Get back up. God damn it. Let's clean this up. Wide load barrel steel. Gas canister, nice. Pallet. Man, I have so much wood. Fuck you, maple tree. You too. No, 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 no. Alright, so how will it click? So who the fuck are you? Huh, is the supplier? I'm gonna put the feeding actually I can put it right on top. For the cow. This a bit back. Come on, cow, get in. Damn you. Why won't you move? This. I like these holes. This is always so cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna put another defensive. Because so the woman can have more vantage points. Plus it will look better, let's be real. So why the fuck are you still here? Get the fuck away, man. To set it up proper. Get in, fucking cow. God damn this. Move. I said move. What the hell? Flying cow. Set up as this one. Oh, we'll fix that right up. Like this. And this keyboard shutting off again. Seal the gates. Let's see how it looks like. Because there's no stupid rubber like this here. But okay, this is blocked off. Now, time to put a wall. Tear down this and cruise the wall. Comrade Gorbachev. Am I putting it? Looks correct. What? Ah, it's the metal rod thingy. Actually, I'm gonna angle them towards inside. Shit. To be up with it, with this metal thing, so people cannot shoot you. Let's see with this. All right, this looks pretty much. What the hell? Sorry, but I'm a perfectionist. All right, this looks good enough. Now this person, yeah, just taking care of you. The problem with doors is these idiots keep them open. What can I say? Except close the doors, goddammit. Were you born in a boat? Or how does that go in other languages? That's the same here. So wait. Seriously? Can't one jump over this shit? Here I'm thinking right now we should increase this. Turn it up a notch, you know. Wait, is this yeah, if I get close to that you'll be able to jump over it. That's not the goal. Alright, so, like this, looks badass. Oh, look at that. Marvel of engineering. Alright, so. Mm-hmm. at least their beds are not gonna get wet. Well, these are, but fuck them. This one looks dirty. Do they grow dirty by time? I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna have to install some roofs for these people. I like you people, what can I say? Alright, now walls. More walls. Alright, at least we have enough concrete to conquer everything. Man, they always freak me out. They just take out guns, start aiming. What the hell is wrong with you? Giving me a... What the hell? Freak me out. Let's see, is this a... low line? Let's see. Well, this is interesting. I can level it up with this floor. They're gonna be on a different level here. Well, fuck this mouse. Or should I say keyboard? It's not your fault, Mr. Mouse. Well, I'm gonna level. This yellow thing. Why buy street lamp and this and whatever you are? Scrap it on. Ah, it's the old phone booth domes. Actually, can I? No, they are scrap. Wow, so much wood. That's what she said. Hello there, Road Warrior. Burning rubber. I cannot remove it, I just can scrap them. It's all trash. Alright, this is gonna be on one level, obviously. And this up top is gonna have to be another level, another level, dude. So I'm gonna use this. Maybe like this. Yeah. Click. Man, the sounds it produces. I'll just stay there for now. It's the Hexcrete attack. If you know what Hexcrete is, well, yeah, you know a bit. Let's see. Yes, old world blues. That's what I'm talking about. This is way too low, thus we're gonna raise it here. Oh, nice. I can actually build walls along this side. Yeah. You wait there. There's this shit. Well, I'm gonna level just doing this What if levitates off? Fucking hell. Well, at this point, I mean, at this angle, I don't care. This is what I want. Yeah. This. Perfect. This is gonna be a weak spot, but fuck you. That's what I said. Can I put the wall on the wall? Holy shit, yes I can. Yes we can. Holy sugar mama. This just got better. Yeah, and nuke gonna go through this shit. Oh, I'm gonna buy more concrete. This is gonna be awesome. For shit. Concrete stairs. Can't they just make wooden ones? So they break, I can repair them easily. Can I? Oh shit. No, I wanna see if you can just make like a whole podium of the, you know, like on a stadium, you know, so you can just place some and then make a, no, I can't, fuck. Never mind. Did I extract everything? I did. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Wow, level up. Here I come. Oh. And level. Look at this shitty wall. Shitty wall! Keep out, Mongolians! I'm thinking of putting, I don't know, I'm gonna put crafting here or something? I don't know. Can I even put this? Yeah. I'm gonna store you. My shitty walk. All right. I'm gonna release you here. No, leave you here. And I'm gonna put another outpost here, because it's tall and manly. You can scout on this side. Beautiful. Let's see, is it it's floating. Start leveling down. Wait, don't I have a floor? Not the leveling floor, but the foundation, but the normal one. Yeah, I have. Perfect. It's just foundations here. Alright, so up to here. Okay, this is good. Can I? Whoa, 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 nice. Should probably pull it a bit backwards. I can because of the wall. I'll think of something for now. Mr. Wall, come with me. No, actually, fuck you. We're gonna go level up. This is safe. More damage. Looking at you. Also gun nut. I've been saying gun nut for the longest time. Gun nut. Armor, I cannot. Though I would most likely want to armor. I would get strength and carry more defense, because I keep getting killed. If I don't want armor, I just get this, which is one free armor. Or maybe pew 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 this. Yeah, I'm gonna take this, so just I have at least one rank. And 60 for level 18. Alright. So I can go hunting for more materials with which to build this beauty. Let's see. Okay, I'm not gonna put you immediately here. Yes. And now we can start lowering the bar. I put the foundations behind. I'm gonna try and place it. Cause this is like way too high. Maybe I should just keep it high, but you know, I don't wanna. This looks pretty dang good, actually. I think I hit it exactly. I think. Oh yeah, I nailed it. Fuck yeah. Where's this? Protects. Yes. Alright. I can jump up, so, you know, stairs. Wooden stairs, because fuck this. Here you are too short. Like this, yes. So anyone can just hop and yes, perfect. Yeah, I'm gonna put little what's the name? Fences so people don't fall. They are, because they are. Let's not pretend this is Bethesda. NPCs are retards. Yeah, look at this. It's fucking awesome. It's fucking awesome. Yeah, and requires a person assigned to the fence.
The fence's not much, but it's something.
Bitch! Got food in big enough quantities. Command.
Sure.
This resource is now assigned. There. So I didn't have to run around the house like a retard every time. Let's see. Gonna need more concrete. We're building civilization over here. Did I nail it again? Hope I did. I don't think I did. Yeah, there's a hole. I remember Western, and there was a town, hole in the wall, where criminals hung out. I don't remember it. Just that. Oh, this looks fucking perfect. Nailed it. Perfecto. Alright. Okay, this time it's starting to look more respectable. If I was a raider. Yeah, look at this. I'd be sniping sentries. And then there would be automated defenses, which I'm gonna put. What do you look at? You look towards south, towards Abernathy's. Yeah, shit can come from there. Good work, you. Let's see, do I even need to put floor here? I think I'm gonna be good. Yeah, we're good. I think so. And we're out of concrete. Never mind. Alright, so we did a hell of a job. We have this walled off. There's farmers there, and it's not really the place things would come from, but that's okay, because I should put stairs here, because it's still an opening, so let's at least plug that hole, so there's only one side from which things can come at us. I'm gonna put this perfecto. I'm gonna put one here. There, now you can come from any side and you need to run here. Red rocket, Reroke. The city. Let's see. Storl back.
Constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks the
same. Indeed. The angle is we're gonna fucking survive. And no one is going to stop us. You're gonna have to microchip your skulls, all of you. Yay, freedom! I don't know if NPCs can climb here. This is fucking defended. Alright, nothing passes through this. Can I pass through? Yes. So I'm just gonna continue from the. This is the only hole we have, and of course, open door, because fuck you, rain. Through these bushes. Is the only place people can come. It's the only place I cannot clear for snipers, of course. So like me to leave the most dangerous area open. Then again, strategically, I can always just keep my eyes on that part, knowing my back is safe. Look at this. Yeah, nothing's going through that. Nothing. Perfect. Thrash mean? Why would I need a thrash? Ah, it's green, so it's a creatable campfire. No. And Coca-Cola machine, milk. Why? Ancient milk, yes. Let's drink that. And one, yeah, this slope, that's what I wanted. One more, the only thing I want. Oh, it has lights powering this. Now, things I really want is, right? Find them a place to sleep. Can I place a house here? Let's clear this of garbage and test. If not, I can scrap. I got wood for days. Woods would be a preferable prefab. Let's see. Oh, it's not structurally sound to keep it there. Okay, looks safely positioned. Now it does. Let's see how it looks. Now the only thing it needs is some way to get upstairs. This does not seem efficient. It's a cool house, but looks limited for beds. So I should probably fix this. There we go, fixed. 10. I'm thinking that I'm gonna keep generators up here in this house. We don't need it. Where's the other one? What's the difference? What's in this house? Let's see. No, I don't care, I have billions of wood. This is the one before the last. Huh, looks kind of the same. Or maybe I'm just stupid. One bed here, one here, one. It's like three bed, too much space. Nope, fuck that. See, this fits two beds, this fits one. I need to be more efficient. Spaces at a premium here. Have to be efficient, guys. What? It clicks with something? What? With what did it click? With half walls. It's not even a bad place. This can be my barracks. Let me just scrap it for now. Let's see. So it was this hole. It was a hallway? Well, yeah, hallway is all you need. You can sleep in a hallway. The fuck? fuck was that? Actually, yes, sign here. Chair here. This is scrap. No glass. Fucking beer bottle. No drinking on premises. You're wasting valuable water to make alcohol. Fuck off. If you don't like it, you got sanctuary. And go take drugs with Mama Murphy. Right. I'm gonna put this... a throw. So the baby... Brahmin fee throw. Think of putting that somewhere so the cow can go there and not bother us. You know? Put it here, will it arrive? We shall see in the exciting episode of What to Build. Right. Some kind of prefab. Let's see, maybe there's a cool metal one. This is too exposed to the elements. You know, I want them to be comfortable. They are my workers, after all. Maybe this. Metal prefab. This one looks okay. Farmer can sleep inside. Oh, I dug it. Can I fit more? No, just one. Can I make... Because, you know, when the storm comes, you know, it's gotta be ugly. This is cool. As is this. Ah, this is for constructing prefabs. A circular prefab. Let's plug him in and goodbye. Can I put the decoration inside? Crib, why would I need a crib? And this to warm you. Oil steel.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Yeah, this looks okay. I'm gonna put something inside, maybe. I'm gonna construct others. I'm gonna have to construct a bigger one. Yeah, these things, I've seen them everywhere to produce light. And that's where the oil goes, huh? Jukebox, huh? And gore. Cart filled with meat. Yeah, no. a trash can, what every person wants. Alright, this looks homely. Wow, what shitty mat. Alright. But I have to remove this first, fine. I like that it clicks to the wall. I like this blue pattern. Fire hazard. You can listen to shit in your bed. Flags, what the hell? Oh, Minutemen. Murica. Yeah, I like this. Hail the Enclave. I mean, mounted creatures, yay. Bloodbug, bloatfly, Brahmin cat. There's a Kitsia. Oh my god, a deathclaw. Feral ghoul, nope. Synthetic gorilla. So that's the, yeah, giant roach, yeah, that's what everyone wants. So that's the way this game is gonna go. Paintings. Is that a... Oh my god, yes, yes, absolutely. Oh my god, this is gonna be awesome. Alright. Set up. Fuck yeah. I'm thinking I'm gonna put some light here. Oh, look at the dark go. Man, that was quick. Decoration. So that we have light. Wow, okay, this looks cool. And a fucking turret on top, yeah. Oh. I cannot pull this backwards now, no? Ah, later. Looks cool anyway. Alright, so this is the only entrance. What's that sound? The night guard is here. Food producer is... Oh, this machine does not stop working. And does it not wake up everyone? Two people sleeping here. Dog is still here. What can I assign the dog to? Okay, maybe if we close the gate, then maybe there will be safety. No, you see this is closed. This is nice. Is this shit not working? Did it blow a fuse? Now it works. It's probably a bug. Fuck you downtown, I'm not going there. Hey, Piper. Ah, this is great. This is great. And I need more. Let's see, how much do I have? I can't carry much, great. Yeah, I got a bunch of healing baked blowflies and shit. Which means I can probably go exploring junk. I don't know. Do I have any mods? Ah, here we go, that's why. Hey, doggy. Better. Night is scary, and look at this, anything can come from here. Luckily I cleared the town, but still. Right. What next? Now I would ask him, but he's not here. I can also upgrade this. How much do I need for XP? XP for level. Let's see. 17th level. I cannot take this. This is 18th level. So I'm thinking seriously gun nut. Either gun nut. Scrapper is also cool. Or hacker. Hacker or scrapper or locksmith level 3. Yeah, level 3. Level. Wow, master locks. Bobby pin. Wow, this is such a waste of a perk. So, level 18. If I just put 2 into this, I can have infinite lockpick. Lockpicking just 2 perks. But. Oh, this one's sad. And this, I want guns first. Gun nut, and yeah. Yeah, gun nut it is. I got 2016. Yeah, and then I'll finally craft stuff I want. Speaking of which, maybe I should upgrade this. Let's see what. Charisma with everything. Cool. I'm just gonna have one. This is the original armor that helped me survive the freaking Deathclaw. I'm just gonna T45B to be old school. Fallout 1. Yes, 6P. Wow, I need a science. Well, of course, headlamp. So everything is science. I'm just gonna turn it all into B. Yeah, plus 22 everything, nice. I just realized something. What if I just repair? Probably repair before. That's how that works. Damn, I have steel. Yeah. Okay. And this is where I need aluminum. Nice. Finally. Adhesive I have forever. Aluminum. Now I'm gonna be collecting aluminum cans. Alright guys, that's the new goal. Give me that XP, gibe. Becoming heavier, but who cares? Wait, what's the arm miscellaneous mod? Hydraulic braces. Increase unarmed damage. Unarmed that causes bleeding. Energy to unarmed. Tesla Trooper. Oh, this is cool. Now this looks familiar. Nice. Tight. Look at this. Has a kitty inside, it's beautiful. Where can I place more homes? I was thinking, can I place them here? That's what I wanna know. Cause if I can, awesome. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. But it's just a doorway, fuck that. And this is just like, yeah, no. Cause this only needs one wall, but it's too. Let's test it first. I'm not gonna talk shit, I'm gonna test it. Why talk shit when you can test it? Right, guys? Alright, this guy's will not have doors. Scrap the hallway. Hallway end. Small metal shack. Yeah, this is too big for this. To tell you what I'm thinking. Just pull them back for one more concrete row and place shacks all over this wall. And this can be the habitation area. There's fruit production and crafting will be here in the middle. Yeah, I'm just gonna need more concrete for experimenting. But yeah, I'm thinking we're on the right track. Very right track. Perfect. Alright, that'll be enough for today. Thanks for watching, Slyo, and the rest. And see you next time. Bye.